Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, respectable viewers. Myself, Gulfam Riaz Hashmi, and today I'm here with a new topic. Today I'll tell you the difference between evil eye and jealousy. Mostly people think evil eye and jealousy are the same things. They are one things, but they are not one things. They are different from each other. And there are six differences between evil eye and jealousy. And the first difference is jealousy is more general than the evil eye. A person with an evil eye is specifically a jealous person, but every jealous person is not a person with evil eye. So evil eye is different from jealousy. Hence, the seeking of refuge with Allah Almighty mentioned in the Holy Quran, mentioned in chapter 113, chapter Al-Falaq, refers to the evil eye of the jealous. And the request includes people with evil eye. This is indicative of the comprehensiveness of the Holy Quran. And the second difference is jealousy is caused by resentment, hatred, and the desire to see a person stripped of his blessings, stripped of his property, his wealth, his intelligence. The evil eye, on the other hand, is caused by admiration and approval. The person with an evil eye, he admires the thing, and he is enchanted with the beauty and with the power and with the elegance of that thing, and such thing causes evil eye. And the third difference is jealousy and evil eye both share the concept of influence. Both of them affect a target, however they differ in their sources. Jealousy stems from the heart's burning desire to see the person with lot of blessings and then see him deprived. On the other hand, the evil eye emanates from the gaze of the evil eye. It emanates from the gaze of the eye. Therefore, a person with an evil eye may affect a target from which he is not jealous in inanimate things, animals, crops, or money. He may even affect himself with his own evil eye. This is a stare of admiration followed by a certain disposition that affects the targeted person. And the fourth difference between evil eye and jealousy is a person may be jealous of something predictable. List a person with an evil eye may only affect what is actually present. If a thing is not present, nobody can affect that thing with evil eye. But when something is about to happen, a person may be jealous of that thing. For example, if a baby is about to born, someone get jealous of that baby, but nobody can affect that baby with his evil eye. And the fifth difference between evil eye and jealousy is man does not get jealous of his own self or his wealth, but he may affect these with his evil eye. You can't get jealous of your skills, your talent, or your property, and you get happy with the success, with the achievements of your children. So man don't get jealous of his achievements, of his success, and of his things, of his belongings, but a man can destroy all these things with the effect of his evil eye. And the sixth difference between evil eye and jealousy is jealousy only comes from an evil and resentful soul, but evil eye may come from a righteous person who admires something even without having the desire to destroy that things. For example, Amr ibn Rabia, a companion of Holy Prophet ﷺ, he saw another companion of Holy Prophet ﷺ, his name was Sahal ibn Hunayf. So for Sahal ibn Hunayf was taking bath, and when Amr ibn Rabia saw him, so he said, "Oh, what a beautiful body you have." So this statement caused evil eye. So this statement caused evil eye, and Sahal ibn Hunayf fell abruptly on the ground. So an evil eye may come from a righteous person, but jealousy only comes from a resentful and an angry soul. Assalamu alaikum.